morning. Welcome to another vlog. So this vlog is gonna be a weekly vlog of being a communications major. So earlier I had a training with Belle kasi magkakaroon kami ng hosting gig on Monday, and another vlog yun na gagawin ko. So panoorin niyo na lang yung vlog na yon, and I will be putting the link down below kasi for sure na upload ko na yung video na yon after na to. And for today, it's a Saturday, and I'm going to meet Bridget na sa Angkong. We're gonna eat our lunch, and after nun, pupunta na kaming Makati kasi meron kami requirement na we need to go sa art fair in Makati. 4+ points yung major namin. So, after na yung mag-eat, I'm going to meet my other friend, si Chua, and then we're going na sa art fair. Actually, magkakamit lang kami kasi medyo mahal pa yung Grab going to Makati, so baka mag-FX kami and mag-MRT kami, and imi-meet namin si Hans sa Ayala. So, I'll see you guys later. Pagod na kang maglakad. Hinihinga na rin ako, so wait lang.
Angkong! Hi. Alam mo, apakatagal mo talaga.
Lagi
kang matagal.
I'm sorry. Thank you, ate.
So, I'm with Chua na. Hi, Chua. Pakita ka sa vlog, te.
Hi.
So, we're gonna ride an FX. Kasi yun lang yung alam namin para kami pupunta Makati. Punta kami ng Trinoma. Tapos, mag-MRT kami going to Ayala Station. And then, from there, we're going to meet Hans. We're gonna book a Grab na going to Art Fair. So, yeah. Hindi ko kasi alam yung tinuro sa akin ng friend ko na 26 pesos daw na bus going to Makati from here. Eh, hindi ko naman alam. Hindi pa siya sumasagot. So, bali, ganoon lang yung gagawin namin. So, yeah. I'll update you guys pag nasa MRT na kami. Kung buhay pa kami. Hindi naman naka-forma pa kami. Tapos mag-e-FX kami. Jika doon.
MRT pa.
Siyempre, art fair, di ba? Kailangan yung suot mong fashionista. Tapos, de, MRT kami ngayon. Wala po kaming pera pang Grab. Isa na yun.
A few moments later.
Guys, nakasakay na kami ng FX kanina. Tapos, bumaba kami. Bumaba kami. Kasi nakalimutan ko sukunin yung sukli ko dun sa kay Ate Angkong. Eh girl, wala na kami pera, di ba? So kailangan kahit 50 pesos kukunin po natin. So,
baba agad, best.
Bumaba kami agad. As in, mismong pagkasakay ko ng FX, bigla ko na naalala. Hala, wala pala akong sukli. So, kukunin namin yung sukli. Tapos, nakahanap kami ng alternative way going to Makati, which is yung bus nga. Punta kami SM San Lazaro, and then bus. So yeah. Tinan mo tong si Chua. Sabi niya tatawid daw kami, kaya kami nag-underground channel. Tapos, pediretso lang din pala kami. Is this nagpagod lang kami. Merong may escalator.
Hindi gumagana. Pagpilip ba tayo?
Is this naligaw? Patingin na.
Mukha ko kano.
Kung ano-ano ng katapakan ginagawa ko dito kasi hindi ko na alam kung tama ba yung pinupuntahan namin eh.
2,000 years later.
Sobrang init guys. Sobra. As in. But now, we're lining na to get in. Ano ba sa tingin nyo? Mas madali. Sige ko naman na ma-under to eh. Let's just stick to it na lang. We're gonna update you guys once again. Pag nakapasok na kami. mic. Weird kasi nag-start ako ng Saturday ng
weekly. Wala kang mic!
Ano ba? Bastos ka! We're on our way to Lucky Chinatown kasi we're gonna buy some goods. So ayan lang. Mamontage ko na lang yung iba. So yeah. So ayun, we're gonna buy some things lang na need sa bahay siguro. And kakauwi lang kasi ng dad ko from Cebu. So baka bumili din ako ng mga pang-vlog ko dito since malapit na naman yung DVD dito. Dito ako bibili ng mga gorilla pod, mga ano. So yeah, date ko kayo.
Uy, ano ba yan? Ano naman ang lashes mo, girl? Ano-ano mo?
Hombre sari!
Good morning! It's a Monday and I'm off to school. And later sa afternoon, I'm going to have a hosting gig for RQ Week. But separate video gagawin ko dun kasi it's about hosting. So, papakita ko rin dun how I really prepare for a hosting gig. Pero for this video naman, I'm just gonna take you guys with me what I do in class. And of course, anong ginagawa namin sa course natin. I just arrived here in UST and papasok na ako ng room. And it's currently 12:50 noon, so di pa naman ako masyadong late. Ano ba itong nasa harapan ko? Okay kayo sa vlog, hi!
Hi!
So, ano oras na?
12:40.
12:40 pa pala, 12:50 sabi ko kanina, di ba? Okay, so hindi pa kami late.
Alam niyo, si Migs yung pinaka masipag kong kaklase.
Yan, gusto ko yung ganyan. Pinapromote mo yung, pinapromote mo yung gano'ng kasipag sa vlog ko. Kasi yung mga klase ko, mga tamad. Tulad nito, tamad yan eh. Huwag niyong gagayahin.
Matapos ko sabihin
na. Uy, buti na lang onti lang yung pila ngayon. Kahit na Monday. Kung sila na naman po yung kasama ko. Yan si Bridget. Bridget, pakita ka. Guys, may hosting ako later. Tapos tignan mo yung pimple ko. Galit na galit siya.
You have to vlog your hosting.
Another vlog yun. So parang ito, ano talaga yung ginagawa natin sa room? Ano yung ginagawa natin
kailangan
as a second year? Ay, sorry! Kasi galing akong labas! After ng first subject, baka umalis na ako kasi I need to meet my host na. Pero syempre, makikita nyo pa rin naman kung ano yung mga ginagawa namin dito. And Monday pa lang naman. So yeah, wala pa yung prof namin. So mag-educahan mo ba kami dito? Pag nag-AB pala kayo guys, expect nyo na yung mga exams nyo, yung mga quizzes nyo. Hindi siya more on like enumeration, identification. Mostly ginagawa namin is puro kami essays and marami kami binabasa na readings. And kung hindi man ganun yung quizzes namin or exams, madalas outputs yung ginagawa namin. For example, yung last year na ginawa namin, gumawa kami ng documentary film. So parang ganun na yung outputs namin or yung mga quizzes. So dun binibase lahat yung mga grades namin. Guys, another thing pala, pag nasa AB ka, more on like kami nag-recitation and nagda-debate. Parang you have always something to say sa lahat ng issues na itatackle every subject.
So what are you going to do? Well,
sir, we pick the chief of staff.
Why chief of staff?
Despite the fact of the entire town will be destroyed, he is still thinking of the larger picture.
No, group.
Again, he's thinking of.
Okay, mali.
Before po niya i-decide na yung hindi one point.
Supportive groupmate.
A few moments later.
I'm actually done with my first subject and dadiretso na ako dun sa venue ng host kong event. And yun nga, like sinabi ko kanina, magkakaroon ako ng separate event sa host ko. So, magmamontage na ako ng mga ginawa ko and on my preparations sa event ko dito sa video na to. And then the rest dun sa isa pang video. Hello everyone, it's Tuesday afternoon and wala kaming pasok kasi holiday siya, and for today's agenda lang naman, I need to finish all the requirements that I need to finish bago magbukas and on Thursday, kasi sobrang dami kong deadlines and I haven't done anything yet pa. So siguro today wala namang masyadong interesting sa araw na to kasi tatapusin ko lang talaga lahat ng requirements ko. Tomorrow naman may pasok na kami and on Thursday. So, mapapakita ko pa rin sa inyo if ano yung mga ginagawa namin sa school. So, guys, mayroon akong task or mayroon kaming homework sa Filipino subject namin na we need to translate English words to Filipino words. So, sobrang hirap pala niya. Like, kailangan pala talaga ng skills para makapag-translate ng mga script. For, ay, kunyari sa mga movies ganun, parang hindi lang siya yung parang easy task na ita-translate mo siya yung movie from English to Tagalog. Sobrang hirap niya, so yun yung ginagawa ko as of the moment. Good morning! PE namin today and it's currently 9:04 AM and I'm here at school na, sa may table tennis room. PE lang kami, and then after nito, tapusin namin yung requirements namin sa art app. And then, 1 to 7 PM ulit yung class namin. So ayun, I'm just gonna take you guys with me again for this day. And kung ano yung mga gagawin namin. Actually, medyo marami kami yung gagawin. Since may play pa kami tomorrow, so papractice namin yung play tomorrow, para tomorrow. We're finally done with our PE and hindi na ako nakapag-vlog earlier kasi nag-PE na kami kanina, and now we're gonna eat lunch because it's already 11 o'clock, and then afternoon baka pumunta kami ng library to finish all the requirements that we need for today, and then Ash Wednesday ngayon, so hindi ko rin alam paano kami makakapag-mass later kasi hanggang 7 yung schedule namin, pero ayun, let's see na lang. Guys, we're done eating and we're here at the library kasi we're finishing the art app homework. So,
let's go, guys.
Kakaano mo itong video.
Hindi mo kailangan yung title na.
Duli.
Tularan po natin. Our class is done. Early dismissal actually kasi yung last two subjects namin, pinayagan na kami umuwi. So now, we're on our way to church. Hi, Javon! We're on our way to church para mag-Ash Wednesday with this two. Okay, good morning. Ay, good afternoon na pala. Sorry, hindi ako nakapag-vlog yesterday kasi sobrang daming ginagawa. And ewan ko, feel ko, puro na lang di ako nakapag-vlog yung video na to. Pero feel ko naman itong day na to yung pinaka-jump pack na maraming gagawin since meron kaming skit sa isang subject later. So now, nag-meet kami ng maaga. Kahit di na maaga, lahat kami Filipino time. Usapan namin 10 a.m. pero 11:30 na. Pupapractice kami ng skit namin for Theo. And ayun, pupapractice kami and then 1 p.m. yung presentation namin. So, yun din pala yung mga skits, guys. Dapat talaga pinaghahandaan nyo kasi yun yung parang base talaga ng grades namin. Hindi kami more on objective quizzes, exams, more on essays kami. Kung hindi essays, presentation, film, or whatsoever. Pero masaya rin naman yung ginagawa namin since as comm major, yun din talaga. Isa sa field na gusto kong puntahan is prod. And na-experience ko naman na mag-TV prod, mag-prod sa theater, yung mga ganyan, kahit wala pa kami sa majors, parang in-expose ko na rin sarili ko to experience such kind of productions dito sa UST. Pero, ayun lang. So, nagagawa kami ng skit about taking away the culture. Tama ba? Yun yung ano natin? Throwing away the culture. It's for Teo class namin. So, yun yung shoot na. Ayun yung ipapractice namin later para sa skit namin ng 1 p.m. Class ko pala today is until 5:30 lang. So first ngayong first subject namin is yung Teo, which is gagawin namin yung skit. And then Filipino. Yung Filipino namin now, actually last na Filipino na ata namin to for college, which is yung translating English Tagalog. And then major namin yung last subject. Major namin hindi siya yung parang more on prod. Or whatsoever. So yung major namin now is more on like sa readings, more on what is pop culture, what is ganyan. And then sa third year mismo namin yung talagang majoring like TV prod, advertising, public relations, media law and everything. Actually as of now hindi ko pa rin talaga alam itatake kong field after graduation kasi parang we don't have specific major here in UST. So, parang we will take everything under communication. And then parang one subject course lang ata. Pero okay lang, masaya naman siya kasi you get to experience different kinds of field inside the communication course, diba? So ayun. Kailangan mo umiyak, girl, ah.
Oo naman.
Ready muna. Nag-practice ka.
Umiyak nga ako kagabi.
One, blanco lang.
Oo.
Lahat.
Kasi walang video lang.
Video yan. Tapos, pagka-bam.
Police siren. Habang nagpapulisay.
Nataguan, maliwanag ang buwan. Oh, pito! Boom!
Eh, sino nga yun?
Ano yung pinagsasasabi mo? Pagod ako, pwede ba?
Manlaloko ka! Napakasapal yung mukha mo!
So tapos na yung class namin and then pupuntahan namin si Alicia kasi dumaan daw siya dito ngayon. Pero saglit lang naman. And then wala na akong pasok na bukasan since Monday to Thursday lang.
Sana maano yung phone talaga.
True, sana makablog please. Para iPhone 11 Pro Max na.
Ay, may vlogging na!
So, ganyan na ba tala?
Oo, B. Ganyan na.
Bye! Bye-bye! Bye-bye. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye. I have training pa din.
Ay, pupunta. Tara, napupunta akong Antonio.
O, tara dito.
Saan ka ba?
Puntahan ko si Krisia.
Sa?
What the tea. So I'm finally done with this week, guys. Actually, Monday to Thursday lang naman yung class ko and kasama ko ulit si Krija.
Hi, guys.
So ayun, tapos na yung week.
Uy, pagod na sila. Ayay mo magmentos. Guys, magmentos. Ay, mag-
don't forget candy,
guys.
Grab your mentos.
Guys, mag-candy kayo.
Yes.
Wait lang, subuhan mo. Ah. Buka mo pa.
So ayun nga.
Lighting.
Ayan, supportive friend. Mukha naman akong Mumu.
Ayan.
4 days lang kasi pasok namin. Actually, pareho kami ng course. Pareho kami communication. So, ayun lang. Sorry, di rin ako nakapag-film masyado dun sa 4 days na yun. Kasi, I cannot say na jump-packed talaga yung week ko ngayon. Since puro kami readings talaga. Puro kami
readings. Ano ba? Ilan nangyayari yung church?
Puro kami readings, guys. I mean, this sem talaga. Compared last sem, yung ginagawa namin ngayon, more on readings, recitation. Eh, hindi siya mostly group work ngayon. Kasi last sem, puro group work kami ngayon. Noon, tapos ngayon, iba talaga siya. So, ayun lang naman. Thanks. If you guys wanna pursue communication or liberal arts or any courses that is related to media or humanities, ayun, i-ready nyo na lang sarili nyo na magbasa ng sobrang kapal na readings. And then, yung mga plays, kailangan talaga binibigil nyo yon. And then, dapat guys, matuto kayong mag-edit din. Kasi ayun din, one of the reasons why I started YouTube channel kasi I really wanna know how to edit. Kasi sobrang hirap pag comm student ka tapos di ka marunong mag-edit. And mostly videos din yung paggagawa sa inyo. And medj nasad na rin ako kasi parang nababurn out yung mga editors na classmates ko. So, ngayon pala sa'yo.
Please.
Gawin please. So ayun lang. Sana may natutunan kayo kung ano yung ginagawa namin as communications major here in UST. And ayun lang. Just wanna share din guys na hindi ko pala to first choice nung senior high ako. Nabanggit ko na ata to sa isang vlog. Pero ayun, ABM student ako kasi gusto kong mag-business. Gusto rin ng mom ko na mag-business ako. And then, nung in-expose ko talaga sarili ko sa orgs dito, talaga nagustuhan ko yung ginagawa sa communications. Pero as of now, I still don't know what field yung gusto kong puntahan. If advertising ba, public relations, production, or film. So, siguro sa third year ko pa malalaman kasi dun pala kami mag-major talaga ng mga specific majors na iti-take na. Yun lang, ito na yung ano, I hope you really like my, I weaken my life as a communications major. Well, sana na-enlighten ko kayo yung mga gustong mag-com dyan pero ayaw ng parents. So, ayun. Yun lang guys, I hope you really like this video. I hope you learned a thing or two. Or sana talaga matutunan kayo kung ano yung ginagawa namin ngayon as a comm student. And anyway pala, I'm a second year student pala here in UST. So I hope you guys like this video. Give this video a thumbs up, comment down below your video suggestions. And don't forget to subscribe and click the notification button to get notified sa mga videos na i-upload ko niyo. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you on my next one. But you want me to see nobody. Son, I don't want you to see nobody. But you ain't my boyfriend.